Safe and sound from Stardust Capital Cities. 609, Ken and Conleen in the morning, and today's best variety all day. You can get a chance to pick your purse in about 1 hour this morning between 7 and 7:30 here at Star 102.5. Mostly sunny and a little breezy today. Cooler, high 72. It's 60 now at Star 102.5. Xavier, good morning.
Good morning. How's it going?
We're good. How you doing?
I'm doing great.
All right, so Xavier here is one of our Pick Your Purse, the male models for this year's contest.
I got to chat with Xavier while we were doing the photo shoot, and he had some pretty good stories. You told me a little bit about being in a music video with Lady Gaga.
Yeah, that was one of the weirdest, but it was a great experience being in a video with Lady Gaga.
So how was it weird?
Well, first off, the audition, I had to go in and they said be prepared to, you know, wear tight fitted underwear or jock strap. And in audition, I had to show my butt cheeks at the end of the audition. And I guess, you know, my chocolate butt cheeks booked the job because I got it.
So what was she like, though?
Oh, she was so cool, you know. She was so cool, very risque and very petite and just awesome, you know. She was normal, you know, before action, and then as soon as action hit, she was Lady Gaga.
Lady Gaga.
Yeah, she was in a character. And you said she got specifically a little up close and personal with you.
Oh, yeah, I got booked a few times and everything. I wasn't expecting it because I had this mask on, you know, and I had this jock strap on with my ass out. And she groped me.
She groped you?
Yeah.
Front side or back side?
Front side.
Well, I was going to say not many people can say that, but I don't. It's Lady Gaga. Maybe a lot of people can say that. I don't know. But you know,
anything goes when you're working with ladies.
Yeah, clearly. Now, you also talked a little bit about working with Michael Jackson.
Yeah, I did Michael Jackson's last video that was archived, but released after his death. One More Chance. Oh, he was awesome. Very polite. I mean, he's the most, like, gracious celeb I've ever worked with, and he had really huge hands.
Michael Jackson had big hands?
What?
Yeah, he had big hands and a firm handshake.
Really? No, I would not have expected that at all. He looks small to me.
Yes, he looks very small, like Prince.
No. He's towering over Prince.
Really?
Wow.
Michael Jackson was tall?
Yeah,
this blows my mind.
Yeah, I wouldn't have expected that.
And his hair was real. most people thought that, you know, he wore wigs and stuff, but no, his hair was real.
Now, how do you know that?
Because he let the ladies run their hands through it.
Really?
Huh.
Yeah.
Now, I don't know anything about Michael Jackson.
Everything I know is wrong now.
And the skin condition, that's real, too. You know, it wasn't makeup or anything like that.
I believe that. You heard that enough that I did believe that he actually had that.
Yeah, he had some weird skin condition. First of all, Xavier just has a fantastic body. The guy has like a 12-pack. So I ask him, you know, how often he has to be at the gym. And what did you tell me, Xavier?
I rarely ever go to the gym. It's genetics. Thanks, Mom and Dad.
Really?
Can you believe this? Can you believe this?
Yeah, that's how it is, I think, for a lot. That's good.
Hey,
good for you, man.
Yeah. Don't crack.
You did our photo shoot with us. You took some great photos, and we certainly had a good time and getting to know you. I know you're back. What brought you back to Iowa from L.A.?
Well, my fiance, we were getting married next summer or fall, and we just had a newborn, and we wanted to be closer to her family and my family in Chicago.
And how does the Des Moines area stack up to L.A.?
It's low-key compared to L.A.
Well, his fiance, I think it's great. No one grabs his crotch here.
Yeah, yeah, for the
yeah,
record.
Way less traffic, too.
Yeah. And way less traffic. Oh, that's great. Okay.
Hey, by the way, after working with all these people, you know, Michael Jackson, Lady Gaga, J.J. Abrams, was I one of the best people to work with or what?
Oh, yeah, you know it. Come on. Nobody stacks up to Colleen.
Yeah, not high maintenance at all. Not like take another 75 shots of me.
Oh, the best part is...
She didn't grope me, you know.
The best part is, Xavier, she believes you, too. Great to talk to you, Xavier. Thanks for the time.
All right. Thank you so much. Great to talk to you guys.
You bet. Bye-bye.